What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Sneaker Knocker, the one and only Judge of All Kicks and Apparel on YouTube, and you can refer to me as the Sneaker. As you guys can see from the thumbnail and the title, I'm heading over to my local Finish Line to pick up these Turbo Greens so I can do a review for you guys. It actually sucks because they pushed this release back. I actually was supposed to have these in hand as of yesterday, but you know, I'm a little thankful that it's not 2-3 days behind. It's actually a day late, so you know, gotta do what I gotta do and just deal with it, you know. But yo, it's just been a bad start for this All-Star weekend, you know. Wasn't able to hit on those female blue chills though, Air Jordan 1 retro OGs, and you know, wasn't able to double up on the Turbo Greens with the online releases for Foot Action, Champs, and East Bay, I believe, because you know, the whole server was messed up and I didn't properly know how to work the Autobots, and I'm still trying to figure out how to work the Autobots, but I'm almost there, guys, with being able to cook it up. Because you know, once I get past this recapture and have the servers understand that I'm not a robot, which I'm actually am, but I'm actually a human, and I'll be able to cook up. And you know, I'm just gonna hope and pray for the best for future releases. But you know what, I had a little bit of good luck for today. First hitting on the Nike app with the Air Jordan Infrared 6s, I believe is only possible because a lot of people already got their pairs, so it wasn't highly anticipated for the releases because people that really wanted them already got them. So it's more easier for people like myself to get these. So I got those in a size 12. If you're looking to cop those, you missed out on your chances to cop your pairs, make sure you watch this video. It's gonna be detailed information on how to cop from me. My Instagram is ghost1spower at IG Instagram. And you know, those Turbo Green joints, I got those in a size 12, about to pick them up, do this only early reviewing on foot for you guys. Those are size 12. I'm looking to get a couple dollars off of those joints. The retail margin has gone up and down, so you know what, just gonna be able to see and hope and pray that I could get a decent price. And I also got another pair of Air Jordan Infrared 6s, size 9, off East Bay. I already posted them up on eBay, so you know what, they might be sold. But you know, if you catch this video in time, be sure to hit me up on that IG. What a beautiful day in the neighborhood. What a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
I just went in there. I went in there, I tried to like, oh my God.
Thank you.
Got him?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Mark Levy, right?
Yeah.
High flow?
Yeah.
My pair, guys. I'm gonna take these joints and do my review. Got my pair, you know. I'm gonna try my best to give you guys as many reviews as possible, you know, because I'm a sneaker judge. I can't just be judging sneakers and not having my own. So I'm gonna try to keep you guys updated. I'm gonna do the best I can to bring you guys the early reviews. This is a late one, but you know, I try. What time? Guys, finally got these joints in hand. The Air Jordan 1 Retro OG Turbo Green. These joints are exclusive. There you have it, guys. So you got your little Turbo Green swoosh on the side. It says SP19 Air Jordan 1 High OG. You got your little creamy Air Jordan logo with the basketball with the wings. You got your little vintage yellowish midsole. You got your white toe box on the tongue. It's a purple Concord swoosh with the yellow Nike Air with the white tab. You got your Concord laces and your dark turbo green laces. You got your gray bottom sole, and overall a great dope sneaker. These is a size 12. I'm not too big of a fan of the Air Jordan 1, so I'm looking to resell these. So if you're catching this video, make sure you hit me up. Description down below to my IG is Ghost 1 S Power. You know, if you haven't missed, if you missed your chances on these and you weren't able to hit on any other sneakers apps, you got a pair of size 12 right here, up for grabs. And you know, this is an overall dope sneaker. So, if you tuned in, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Get ready for that B-roll.
Bar out, baby.
I got... Yeah. Yo, Rico. I gotta kill these niggas.
Five,
to my
five,
DNA,
four,
bro.
Three, two,
yeah, yeah. D-nigga all dead. Got the floor ceilings in the wall red. PSA, man, my DNA, I need more bread. Suicide, if you push me, I'm all dead. Yeah, pull up on you just to make a statement. Raising hell so I can murder safe. This is for the ages, ducking ages on a deadly basis. Look like skyscrapers on my nigga, right?
Five,
rolling backwoods while smoky like Fanta. Skirt, skirt in a Lambo, flying past you, but you still in that Honda. This just dose, I'ma spit the omen. Got the pistol on me, bitch, I'm posted. I'm so wavy, I can spit the ocean. Got these bitches open, lame niggas hoping that I die with my eyes open. That I'm scared to death, was a resurrected cadet. Fifty this game, I don't sweat it. Copy my styles, pathetic. Count money while they better. It's whatever we get better. You better be fit for the action. Flexing you cap, this shit I'm doing is massive. All for the massive. Killing with bros, I'm finessing with Alex. South Bronx with the Henny Rock. Rippin' far rap, bitch, on every block. I don't look on their face, you can tell they shot. I keep murdering shit, you can't tell me stop. Got the bartender, bitch, but I'm sending shot. Fuck that lyrical shit, I'ma make it hot. I'ma make it hot.